Yep. I thought we started off really well. You know, we created a lot of good chances, good openings, played the ball really well, cut them open at times, got in with a lot of stuff that we've worked on during the week. That was pleasing. The only thing that I'd say is when you get that amount of play and that amount of chances, because I think it was 7 in the first 8 minutes or something ridiculous, where we've got a lot of chances there. Their keeper's made some good saves, but we have to be more clinical. If we take one of those chances, it just changes the mindset of the opponent. So these are a good team. You know, at the start of the season, when you watch them, you think, yeah, they're going to be there or thereabouts. They move the ball really well. And having said that, we came here last season and never got anywhere near them, and to be in the game just means that we've moved it forward a bit, but it was still disappointing. I'm still disappointed with the result.